Knocked on by Naismith. Robertson plays it away. Still goalless between these sides. They've played out two goalless draws in the history of cup meetings. Here comes Harkins. Flicks it forward. The opportunity for Patrick Thistle and the goal! Damon Gray, who made his debut in the Scottish Cup last season in the semi-finals, may well have put Patrick Thistle en route to the semis. Damon Gray with a sensational strike.
What a magnificent finish from a player who we know has goals in him, but he's under pressure there. It's the first clear opportunity for Thistle, and he didn't disappoint. It's a great run forward here, driving at the Rangers' defence, eventually timed to perfection. He's onside, one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Can he find a finish? You better believe it.
Great play from Harkins. Looked one way, passed the other, and Damon Gray knocks it home for his first ever goal in the Scottish Cup, and what a top-class finish it was. The yellow card comes, but he's engulfed and happy.
I know it's a silly rule if you're celebrating with your own fans, what harm, but he knows he's going to be booked for it. I think he'll take it after scoring at Ibrox.